now shying away from fielding candidates against the Trinamool Congress. Well, the result, as the panchayats go into elections, Congress could not find a single candidate to contest in the ancestral village of their most prominent leader and now the President of India, Pranab Mukherjee.
Four Congress-dominated districts go to poll in West Bengal today. But the party's tallest leader, Pranab Mukherjee's village Mirati in Birbhum district, does not have a single Congress candidate in fray. And the party's failure to provide a candidate for the 8th panchayat elections in the state might be attributed to this.
আর যদি কোন প্রশাসন ভাবেন নির্দলকে সমর্থন করবো সেই প্রশাসনের পুলিশে পড়ে বোম মারব।
While Congress blames West Bengal administration for failing to hold free and fair elections in the state, the ruling party is obviously in denial.
We could not file the nomination due to serious torture and lack of protection and security by administration and serious torture created and committed by Trinamool Congress.
कोई CPM नहीं है, Congress नहीं है, क्या करेगा हम? ममता बनर्जी 34-35 যে উন্নয়ন হয় সেই উন্নয়ন মমতা ব্যানার্জি দু বছরের প্রতি।
Even as the political blame game continues, Pranab Mukherjee's family can do little but lament the current state of politics.
কিন্তু কোনদিন এই দুর্দশা কংগ্রেসের হয়নি। আজ কংগ্রেসের একটা ক্যান্ডিডেট নেই সারা এরিয়ার মধ্যে, যেখানে কোনো রাষ্ট্রপতি কোনো মুখুজ্জের বাড়ি।
জি, এখানে আমাদের পঞ্চায়েত ভোট প্রতি বছরই হতো, এই এবার পঞ্চায়েতের ভোট এখানে হচ্ছে না, তার জন্য আমরা খুব দুঃখিত।
These elections were an opportunity for the Congress party to prove that it can play a decisive role in the state. Despite TMC leaving the coalition in September 2012, but the TMC has already won 3 Zilla Parishad seats, 32 Panchayat Samitis and 148 Gram Panchayats in the state, leaving Congress embarrassed.
During his several decades of political career, Pranab Mukherjee has always been known as a troubleshooter in Congress. But this time, his party has landed in a trouble which has not been able to be solved by any of his party leaders. By losing his own village for the first time in 32 years, his party has created history and his village has entered the pages of history, but this time for a wrong reason. With camera person Tapas Bairi, this is Manogya Loiwal in Birbhum for Headlines Today.